What is up, y'all folks? We're gonna be doing the dirt bike today. I mean, not dirt bike today. We're gonna do the quad today. Sorry about that video that said goodbye 400EX. That's not true, but there was some misunderstanding. I understand what you guys are feeling, and you're probably not talking what I'm talking about. You know, it's Katie's out. Darn cat. Catnip. Kitty, what are you doing? What? Get ready. This thing's been outside for a while. Got a tripod for some wheelies.
Where are you gonna do wheelies at?
Right there. It's right there. No, I meant not this. I meant that.
Over there in the circle area?
Yeah. If I did that, I'd get killed. The cat. Yeah. Thought you can go get away with it. This lock works so much smoother. Why is it not working? What the? This is a brand new lock. Yeah, how do you get this thing off? Same key. Just don't start this. Getting my best friends out. Getting my best friends out. My best friends. You know, guys, you know how bolt colors are so dangerous? Put your finger in it. Well, yeah. I'm gonna have to cut the lock. I broke the key. As usual, I keep breaking keys. Is it me or is I'm getting stronger or something? Locks. I hate locks. They're stupid. I mean, they keep things secured, but it's time to die. Watch how easy this is gonna be to cut. Hold on. It's already almost through. What the frick? Look at that. MLG. Come on, don't do this. I'm gonna have to cut it again. MLG, cut it. That's how you cut locks. And that's how you get folders out. Like that. Redneck style. Let's see if she'll fire. Four wheeler, please fire today. I gotta put these dangerous things down. Start it up and warm up. Because I've been geared. Whoa, what the frick was that? Did you guys see that? It was like, tring, tring. happened to me. What I'm talking about. A good sport. If you guys don't, well then don't watch my videos. So let's get this mud off. Okay. So let me get my gloves on too. Yeah, I didn't even know they're in there. So it's we gotta start a tripod. Get all the crap. We're gonna be doing some wheelies. Prove to all you guys that I can wheelie. And if you guys don't care, then feel free to watch this video. Yeah, I gotta let it record because then it won't work. So it's ready to go. Because I wrote it on the screen a million times. It was fun. I'm gonna put this machine in my lap so I can get some shots. I'm gonna try it up the tripod over here. It's muddy over here. This is what I always do. I'm setting up my tripod. Oh, man, this one's always the hardest. Let's set it up here. Get some nice good slow-mos.
Comfortable. You're going too far back.
broke my lens. That's so crap.
Really in front of the camera.
Thank you. little bit of water. Muddy's crap. So, we'll be right back. I have to see through.
Yeah, you can see. Yeah, it sucks.
Dude, that was crazy. I never seen that far. Holy crap. That was third gear. Yo, I'm blasting. I'm gonna have to... Oh, God, it's muddy on my helmet. It's all right. Oh, my God. How do I do this? Just put them inside out. Or no. Just go. Oh, no, then they'd be in the way. Crap. That was for 38 subs. Safe. Shit. Jokes is fun. You probably thought that guy was a police car. though. Shoot! My glove is so muddy you can't even work the camera off. Alright, guys, I gotta go.